pertinent comments.
Sure.
Well, I hope so.
All right.
Nice to meet you.
See you all again.
I thought, you already have. Oh, can we?
The two of your mates.
Me, yeah. Should have asked you to group up, Charlie.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's quite a lot to die, isn't it? 420, 1940, North of Horwich. It's a lot, isn't it, when you think about it?
I think most of them, you know, because when you think about it, the people working on the works, they fit an active men. But we did a piece of work where we identified the houses where people, do you remember that?
Yeah.
And places like Winter Street, Summer Street, whatever, I think Winter Street, there's about five or six houses where in one street where they'd lost people.
They were very long streets then, I remember as a kid.
Yeah.
Some of them.
Spring Street, Spring, Summer, Autumn
Street,
Winter Street. Curtis.
You walked in the Northern Street.
Did she?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Abbott Street. So,
yeah, yeah. So there were lots of cockroaches.
What's that? Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Well, people used to pull their ashes out in back street, didn't they?
Did they?
They seemed to encourage them.
Ashes, yeah.
Yeah. Seemed to encourage them.
Yeah. I thought they called them ash pits. Yeah. An ash pit.
In Backstreet.
Right. Backstreet. Yeah.
I told you about that film, that Walter Fans, didn't I?
No.
It was some old films they found. You can buy it off Amazon.
Yeah.
I brought it in here to show Mr. Wickham.
Derek?
It's a... is it Derek?
Stuart. Derek's. Who?
Is he the chairman here?
The chairman is Stuart Whittle.
Yeah.
And the secretary is Derek.
Well, the film... It's black and white, and it's a race from the Bolton Town Hall to Blackpool.
Oh.
19 or something like
that. Oh, I think, yeah, I think.
And they
yeah.
come running, and they've got to come to. What I didn't realise was the film goes on, it shows them running over the top of the bridge in Horwich.
Oh, yeah.
There's a chap at the top of Mason Street with his horse and cart.
Oh, my God, yeah.
Then it shows some people walking over the top.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, it's 19 or something. I didn't expect it to turn out to, but...
At our last talk, it was about transport, right? Mm. And the guy that did it, is for some people come to these talks on a Tuesday. You.
Yes, I am Matthew, I can't come.
No, I was looking over here, not at you.
I missed it. I'm right.
So what he did, he went right back, and he said there were... The main road where all the horses used to go, and it went from Manchester right up to the lakes, and it went through stagecoaches yes. went from Manchester to the lakes, and that's why you've got certain pubs where they had stables. So on one of the and in Horwich, the Beehive, they had stables, and that's the reason why. So you get on stagecoach, the horses, whatever, in Manchester. So if you come into Horwich, because every 20 miles, they would have to change the horses, yeah. So that's why.
My old dad's up at Blackmore. Dad had stables at Black.
Did they?
Yeah.
Where
was
that? You used to live in
Blackmore? Yeah. Straight across road from council offices, school.
Oh, yes.
81A Church Street, Black Road.
Near Speaks, is it?
Well, Speaks actually bought it.
Right.
Not off me, but Speaks. But is it a chemist now?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
If you go into chemist left last week, they'd have a roof upset coming down.
This is on St. August, isn't it?
Yeah.
Yeah. What's the one on the 11th of June? Is that before?
Yeah. 9th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 9th. Oh, no, that's the annual general meeting.
It is.
Annual general meeting, that's a show in those as well. Yeah.
Yeah.
The are really interesting, some of these attitudes. Well, you've been to some.
I've been to two or three.
Yeah, yeah.
But I'm sorry I missed that transport.
Oh, it's excellent. You can always tell if it's interesting, if people ask lots of questions. And at the end, there were people asking questions for about 20 minutes.
Yeah.
Very interesting. Because it was showing footage of the trams in Horwich going along Charlie New Road, coming out of the tram shed, you know. And then somebody said, about the trams that used to run along Charlie Old Road into Bolton. And he said, I don't know where that's come from, but he said, if you really think you could get a tram coming up that gradient on the
Charlie Old Road.
And there were no trams along Charlie Old Road. He said, you got trams halfway. I think they went from the Crown to, I think, along Victoria Road, and they looped round and went back onto Charlie New Road. Because of course Charlie New Road, it's all on the flat.
Yeah.
It's not where you're walking.
No.
Rather than Charlie Old Road.
Get a scooter.
Yeah.
Well,
why don't you you could share with Bill.
Yes, it's a pretty skilled children you could see.
We have school children coming every year. We have at least 20, 30 visits every year, and it's part of the national curriculum.
Kids would love this.
The kids, yeah. The kids do come in. So what happens, some of our volunteers, they dress up, you know, like